Good Sunday morning. We're warming up quite a bit for this afternoon. Temperatures will be in the lower 60s, seeing a whole lot of sunshine, mild and dry. We'll be dry through tonight as well, mostly clear, going down to the lower 30s. It will be chillier, but tomorrow we're once again in the lower 60s through Tuesday with a few clouds mixing through. Then we have a few showers for Wednesday, Thursday, and more widespread for Friday before Saturday gets cooler.